Am I ever glad to see you? We could really use a hand.
What seems to be the problem?
A pack of feral... Mm-hmm. If more of them start...
Are ghouls a common problem?
We...
Are ghouls a common problem?
We're usually...
Damned feral ghouls.
We appreciate the help. I'm...
I think I got something over here. There's nothing here. Looks like the Pharaohs did our job for us. Good riddance. Opening fire.
you able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news!
Hey.
What do you need?
What now?
It sounds like you're trying to stand up to some raiders.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Yeah, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flight. Uh-huh. They didn't seem too impressed. Uh-huh. We're not soldiers. We were hoping you can help us set up. We did it!
Hey.
Go ahead.
Got anything else for me, Garvey?
Our scouts have found a prompt, but nobody's gonna want it. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it,
I'm hurt. Bad.
Do you have a minute?
What is it?
When we first met, I admit, I had my doubts about you. But you've done nothing but impress me. You're just...
Uh-huh. Thanks.
You've probably realized... Uh-huh. When I was a kid, the Minutemen, when I turned 17, we had a few good years there.
And then, as usual...
That's a cynical way to look.
Sure.
I'm sure there was a... You know, I guess General... But after he was killed, these guys were... You probably think I was pretty naive, huh? I guess I was. I still...
Uh-huh. We are the good guys.
We're doing our best. Anyway.
Anytime, Preston.
Thanks. We probably better get back to it.
Uh-huh.
Just point me to it.
What now?
Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming
from. Uh-huh.
Hurt. Bad.
Don't think I've seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Yeah, it's my first time here.
And that? Now, It might not look like much. The most fur.
No wonder your crops are doing so well.
That's Commonwealth?
Yeah, I have to admit. My fellow used to be, so we were. No man should have to watch it.
Those days are over. The minute...
If that's true, those super mutants are still... I know it's a lot to...
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
Good. I didn't know what we were gonna do.
What?
We gave the gunners a hell of a fight, but we never released their chains. There were just too many of them and too few of us.
Your death.
Let's do this!
You're still alive. That either means you haven't really gone after those super mutants yet, or good news.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh?
Mm-hmm.
By the way.
Sure.
I'll be watching you real close.
Heads up.
Okay. What am I doing?
What now?
We've got to show people the Minutemen can...
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
You've got to help! They've kidnapped my wife!
Tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her! But
I... Don't worry. I'll get her back.
We asked the Minutemen. Just...
spirit act, huh?
Let's get this over.
Out of bobby pins.
Please don't be ferals again. Please don't be ferals again.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Keep your cool.
We should get going.
No bobby pins. No bobby pins.
Doesn't look like anybody's been in here for a long time.